We are both fucked up. I'm suffering from a hangover, so I've just gone straight back on the bud. Big Frank's just woke up and he's trying to get recognition? Recall. He's trying to recall what we did last night. Oh, God.
I remember what we did.
It got messy. We got really pissed. We got fucked up stone.
We was okay till we started walking.
How about the club we went in?
We stopped swinging around the fucking pole. We were fucked when we stopped circling
we
that
did,
pole.
Didn't we? We did, didn't we? We did,
playing Cowboys and Indians,
oh,
weren't
mate,
we?
Oh, we did. Fucking hell. Oh. So, yeah, it got really messy. I think we had a great night. We met loads of wonderful people, didn't we, Frank?
No, they're all cunts.
They're all cunts, you know what I mean? Yeah, it got really messy. We had a great night out. We're just both all recovering now. Yeah, I think we're just going to go and do it again, man. Just go and get mashed up. We're going to go and have a fry up. Make sure we pack up. And have a bit of a quiet one today to about tonight. But Kavos definitely knows we're here. Yeah, they definitely know we're here.
My money's gone in the bank.
How is it?
Yeah.
Well, I better go and check to see if mine's gone in. But great night out, great company. We've had a right good giggle. We've got a couple of bars on lockdown already. I did nightclub promoting last night. That bad boss drinks, didn't you, Frank?
Yeah.
I said to a couple of girls, a couple of the street promoters, if I can get 12, 15 people in within the next 5 minutes, bust all around. Bosh, did it within about 6 minutes. I firmed it right out, mate. So all the girls went out, they bought us drinks and... What did they put in it? They fucked us up.
I know what happened. They just forgot to rape me.
And me. Run away.
You was going around with two of them on a piece of rope. Slaves for sale. Slaves for sale.
I think I was. Anyway, we'll get back to you a bit later, man. Corfu, we're loving you.